Inside their citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through into the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. to suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Thank you.
This is raw Argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul that remains will power their will. The essence of hell. Guardians and the Sentinel Priests, who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined these, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy. Sentinel slaves, for a maker can never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Erdak. Argent Denure served a great purpose to the makers. Thank you.
Thank you.
sin.